sometimes I put juice. Sometimes I put a little in here, but nonetheless, I think that if you need help drinking water, like drinking water and stuff, it is easier to do it when you have something aesthetically pleasing to drink out of, because then it's fun. Then it's like a game. Alright, so next we have this Eco Styler that I'm almost out of. This is very near and dear to my heart. I use this to gel my hair back. I give it slick to the back. I just scoop it up like that, and I just slide it back, and it really keeps my hair on flat. This is my favorite flavor. And that's the end. Oh yeah, and over here I got stuff like that. That's the end of my room. It's real small. Nothing too dramatic. It's just how it looks. My knee itches, so I'm gonna scratch it. Okay, so that's that. Let me think of what else. Oh yeah, I forgot to show you guys something. That is like some pictures that I got off of Amazon. It's like some kind of collage thing. And this is my window. But in my window, I forgot what I was gonna say. Okay, so got something cool. Do I have this cool? It's very neat. I got this from Antarctica. I went there with my third cousin-in-law, and we went and we were going through like a treacherous desert in Antarctica, and next thing I knew, we came across this artifact. Now, it took us maybe 8 hours of digging to really find it, right? But this is what we found. So, it's an ancient artifact. This is very cool because it supposedly has, you know, supernatural properties, okay? It's called Lysol. Lysol is how they say it. Lysol. And apparently it kills 99.9% of viruses and bacteria. Now, I don't know if you know, but the ice caps are melt. The ice cap. I don't know if I'm wording that correctly. Don't care. You get the gist. The ice caps are melting. And what's in them ice caps is basically Antarctica and all the little frozen places in the world. They froze like bacteria that has never been awakened in today's society. So now it's like awakening and it's like swarming all over the world. Not swarming, but they're slowly melting and being unleashed into the atmosphere to possibly kill us all. Possibly unleash some kind of black plague or whatever that virus is. That ants turn into zombies when they love crawling on a little leaf. Y'all watch Animal Bunny, y'all know. Either way. So this, when we found the Lysol, this is supposedly supposed to save us. So I have the key. I have it all. I pray that I am not targeted. And, you know what they do to people like me. But I figured that I would be, you know, a humanitarian and really just tell y'all and wake y'all up. Stay woke. It's Lysol. Excuse me for pronouncing it in the ghetto way. It's Lysol. How disrespectful of me. Okay, so next. What else do I have? Okay, so, as you can see, I know you guys saw in my last video, not my last video, but a couple videos ago, quite a few of them, I was on there and I was looking very bald-headed, right? I was very bald-headed, but that's not true anymore because I've got some rice water and I just immersed my scalp in rice water, and next thing I know, Brazil start coming out my scalp. I was expecting Africa, but out came Brazil, right? So, I just want to put you guys on and let you guys know that you too can get some of this, okay? All I gotta do is get some rice from the corner store, the dollar store, the Dollar Tree, the Kroger. It could be yellow rice, it could be white rice, and then it will just start pouring out of your scalp just like that. Yeah, it will. I'm not lying. Okay, so this is the Fountain of Youth. So what you do is this concealer, it's CoverGirl, okay? Alright, all you do is open it. Mm-hmm. Next, we have this shit that you have going on, like right there, they're gonna make them stick together. And then once they stick together, you're gonna look like, you know, you were caught in an oil spill. And that's the look we're going for in 2022. It's that dirty, oily, greasy, nasty duck that needs done type vibe.
Okay. Drink milk, human. Your bones cannot sustain themselves. Drink milk. And then you realize that you're probably lactose intolerant. So what this is going to do is just awaken your energy. And you're going to go to sleep tonight. And then in the morning, you're going to feel like the urge deep down inside to text who you love the most. Grand Arising. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is go eat. I'm gonna let you be. I'm gonna let you go. Thank you for watching. I love you.